Live.
We are live.
I'm
What's
in...
up, guys? Zach here with another Let's Play video.
Let's play. Let's just see if we can hear us.
Let's test it out. Let's test it out and see.
Mike and Zach.
Okay.
Ready? What's happening? Let me exit out of here.
I think you can hear it, dude.
Alright.
Dude, it works.
It did.
Right.
Somebody's watching us.
Yeah.
We are live. Where
We're
you at,
good.
Dude?
We are live, man.
Hopefully my internet doesn't
Welcome
go.
Welcome to YouTube.
Who do we got out there? Who's listening? Who's watching us?
Leave a couple comments, guys. Let us know what you're thinking so far of these Gary Swan streams.
The Swan streams. We are live. We're playing Fortnite.
Gary stream. We're playing Fortnite
Last
today,
time
guys.
I used this place to meet those fucking judges of theirs.
Oh man.
Dude, I'd say we get ready. We go kill some people, y'all.
Okay. Let's go do it.
Alright, let's roll. I'm thinking we do a Doomsday Prepper, definitely a recommended mission if you guys are going to be playing Fortnite, Far Cry.
Far Cry, Fortnite, there's so many Fs in the video game industry, it's almost...
Same.
Hey, check this out.
Do
that.
Shoot me with the sheet.
Is that... Where'd you go? I really can't find
right
you.
Here.
Oh. You're a bitch. Don't punch me. Do that. Oh, no. Come on, let's go.
Check it out. Watch. I'm gonna take a dump in the grass. Ready? Watch this.
Come back here, you little bitch. Let's go get a car.
Don't know if I'll ever be able to look at a wolf the same way again.
All right.
I think this dude's coming with us. I think he is.
Okay.
I enlisted him. I guess we have a little team going on.
Okay, that's great.
Have you done that yet?
Right,
like, where you have like a team? Let's kill these motherfuckers. Let's kill these fucking.
Oh,
we just opened up a goddamn can of worms.
Need a med kit.
You do? Shit, dude. Where you at?
I got
an up kit. Are you sure? Did you die?
I'm good, yeah. No, I'm good, man.
We gotta get in this truck. Let's get in this truck.
I'm driving.
We gotta wait for Billy. Hold on, where's Billy,
Billy
at?
Billy!
No, don't kill him! Come on, get up in there, Billy.
I'm in, floor it.
Where's Billy at?
He's in the back.
He's
in the back where he belongs.
In the back, Billy.
Who is that right there? Oh, no, don't kill it. Don't kill it. Don't kill innocent people. John Cena wouldn't have done that. John Cena wouldn't do that at WrestleMania. Uh-oh.
Kill these guys.
Well, we should have looted them. I think you're radiator. Dude, we're... Oh, shit, dude. Where are you at? They let out a damn smoke bomb. I don't know where you're at. Put his dick in the dirt. Oh, there you are.
Just look for the blue logo, man. When you're playing online, that indicates that you're teammates. You're Call of Duty.
Let Billy get in. Hold on, you're leaving Billy behind.
Billy, get in. Billy.
You just chose it. Don't kill him. He helps us. Oh, I gotta get out. Don't kill that. I think he's dead, dude. Get off of me. Oh, no.
Where's Billy?
He literally, like, mangled.
I wonder if I can recruit people. Let me see.
I'm pretty sure he's dead. I don't think he's...
Let's get Fred, man. We're playing with a friend the client cannot use. Okay. So you can only use your guns for hire. Let's go try to find some hostages. So we can do the things they prefer.
I wish you could have seen that. Oh shit, let's get that. It's some dead. It's some meat. There's a dead wolf right there, too. I need to get some elk.
Get out there and get that pail. I'll prepare this.
I just killed Daryl.
Please help me. What the heck?
He's in the sand.
I've seen some judges in the area. If they catch scent of Chad and what he's been cooking, he's done for. Let's go. I'm not gonna sit here.
You sure you want to be doing that?
Here, jump on this ATV with me.
I think you're going with person for,
No, you can get on the back.
You're
gonna
have to
shoot the dead first. Hold on, let's switch seats. Here, you'd get on it.
Okay. I am the better driver, of course. I am the superior driver.
Oh my god.
They fly off.
I shot him.
Let me check the map. Hang on. Let me look at this map real quick.
Coming right at you!
Make a move! Cover me!
You better get going, actually. Keep going. There's probably some up there. But there's like those dudes are up there. The only time when I feel free is hunting. I'm trying to hunt some bet for that.
Dude,
there's a bear right there. Let's kill that grizzly bear right there. I'm off.
Oh, he's chasing me, dude.
Is there two of them? Oh, God, dude. I got him. Where are you at?
Are you good?
Yeah, I scared him. I'm right here.
He's running like a little chicken, isn't he? put his tail between his legs.
That is. He got mauled by a grizzly. Imagine if they made this open world like Grand Theft Auto. Oh, there's hostages in there.
Are they?
Can't, hold on. Okay, he's dead. He's dead.
I don't know. Are there hostages in there?
What the hell's that noise?
Bear.
Oh shit. I threw something over too. Dude, you lit that bear on fire, dude.
I'm on fire. Go to this gas station and get some beef jerky.
You give me a beef jerky and some milk.
Let's go get some nachos, buddy.
I got some beef jerky. What, no slushy machine?
What, no pizza? What, no fucking pizza? We can just get a. I'm just get a goddamn assault rifle.
Oh, here's an ATV right here. Let's do a truck. Let's do this truck though.
Let's get in the truck. Wonder if I can get it in the back.
See if I can haul your ass around the back.
I can get in the back. It's like a toll station.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, this is cool. This bridge.
There's so much fucking, like, land in this.
It's huge.
There's probably people in there.
Oh my god.
You're not dead, I need...
Put out the fire. Oh no.
Did you die too?
Yeah.
Can you cling on to life?
Game over. We're dead.
Whew.
I think that guy had like a freaking flamethrower and I ran him over.
Yeah. Oh. At least you get to see John Seed. John Seed Riley.
John Cease, look at this, look at him.
Ain't nobody's fucking broadcasting, watching us.
Yeah, there is.
Who?
No one.
There were two people watching us, but they're not anymore.
I don't think that thing's very accurate anyways, because sometimes it says zero, and then Caleb will comment. You know Caleb, Caleb has nothing better to do. We're just idiots doing stuff. Big shout out to Caleb, by the way.
Big shout out to Chance. Big shout out to video games.
Big shout out to video games. Big shout out to Chance. Sneed.
Where are we gonna go now? Go fishing? Oh, there's like a jet ski over here.
Now that's cool.
I think.
Oh, I see. You went to. So when you started the game, you went a different route than I did.
Yeah, I didn't go the traditional route. I took the road less traveled. That's what's just so cool. That's what's so cool about this game is because you can just kind of go wherever you want, start wherever you want. Let's go over here.
You have the range and the freedom to do whatever you want, when you want. That's what's so great about these open world first person shooters like this. FPS.
Oh, this is an outpost over here too, dude.
Where?
Right, by where we're at, yeah. I don't know how we're gonna take these little shits out.
Oh, this is that trailer part. Oh, there's a mission over here. I just actually did this mission.
Is it hard?
Yeah, it's pretty tough.
Gonna go in here and get some stuff out of there. Are there any alarms or anything?
Oh, look, dude. You see this?
Where?
We got some hostages over here.
Are you gonna shoot them with some arrows?
There's like five.
I can get a headshot on him. Let's kill him first.
Should I kill him? Oh, I don't have any more arrows, dude.
Here.
Thanks, pal. Alright, I'm gonna get this guy.
Which one? The one off to the right or the left?
Left. Not the one you marked. You marked one of them. You get the one you marked, I'll get the one on the left.
Alright, ready, set, get him. I got Bell's palsy.
Oh, and she's on fire! Oh. That was awesome.
Looks like we owe you one.
Thanks for saving my life.
I liberate you. I liberated you. Looks like John Cena kind of.
Saved our sorry ass, didn't you? The cult's
after you. You can take your arrows back. Yeah, I don't know how to. I don't know how my bow and arrow.
Looks like we owe you one.
I literally don't.
Traded it for something.
That's country living for you.
I love the, like, Christian music.
Finally someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy.
Hello, deputy.
Hello, deputy.
There's an arcade game.
But I guess not.
Saved our
sorry
ass.
Taxi, Uber's here.
Wait, I want to see if I can get another. Let's see if I can get another bow and arrow. You know I don't perform well under pressure.
Oh, dude, you're breaking up, man. I think we're having an internet.
Are we?
No, yeah, I hear you're a little, that's a little better.
Looks like we owe you one.
Looks like we owe you one on tax.
Finally someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy.
Hello, deputy.
Hello, deputy.
Hello, governor. Keep swimming, just keep swimming.
What's that thing?
I fucking threw a grenade out. Shit, there's more coming.
Where?
shit, where you at? What's that apple thing over there? Are you still on the machine gun?
I couldn't really see anybody. Dude, I found a little...
What is it?
Little
tunnel?
Yeah.
That's actually
Dude,
pretty...
This guy has a little bag of weed right here, look. See that?
Let's fucking kick him a little bit.
He's got a bag of... Let's kick him around.
There's a little tire in there.
See, that's what's just great about these games. You have all those secrets like that.
They really, like, they produce these games pretty fucking fast, too.
Yeah. Get on! Bunny Express!
What is that, an apple orchard? Crapper truck.
Blow those up too, that's like a
question. What?
Those big red silos, if you blow those up, that's like one of the missions too.
Want me to blow it up?
Yeah, do it.
You better run. Go.
Oh!
Maybe went up
nice,
snow.
Dude. That was speed, brother.
It's kind of reminds me of Rocky Top, Tennessee.
It's kind of nice.
What are you looking for? Something's coming, I don't know where the hell it's coming from.
Alright, let's get ready to sneak over here.
Dude, imagine playing this with like more than two people.
And there's like a multiplayer mode. Like team deathmatch and stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That would be really hard.
I guess you can see it's kinda...
I need a band.
Do you see him over there?
I don't have like a bow and arrow, so... We're gonna have to kill this.
Dry rub it if you want.
I mean, is that smart? Here, yeah. you start it, you get one of them and I'll fucking throw a grenade.
Just throw a grenade right now.
We can't kill the dog, can we? Alright, do it. Oh shit, watch out!
I got what's going on. Oh, the pumpkin's floof!
Wait, hold up. Let me see if there's a bow and arrow in here. Let me see if there's a bow and an arrow. Not just a bow, but also an arrow.
We need both.
Yes. Ah, there's a medical kit in here.
Oh, is that...
John C, baby.
John C is the savior, baby.
Keep those whiskers wearing, baby. Oh, fucking music. What does the dog do? Oh, it's actually pretty sad right there. That's okay, bud. Look at that, Zach. He's licking me.
I'm sorry. I wanna do it. I wanna fuck it.
I won't fuck the dog.
Now the dog, he can just be one of your companions. And like when you do like slick missions and stuff, he'll automatically mark enemies.
Uh-oh, there's enemies coming right now.
Oh, dude.
You wanted to do the... Hold on. This is the fucking car that the music's coming out of. What the fuck is that?
These are cans for some reason.
That was like sneak attack. The fucking pumpkin patch. Like on that the little people big world. Yeah. We're trying to get the pumpkin patch ready. Pumpkin patch ready for it. Where do we go from here? The what?
The tenth.
Yeah,
we gotta get out of this place.
Yes. See that noise, dude. Go, 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 go. I just threw a damn grenade. Are you still there?
Here's a new, here's an enemy outpost from here.
Where are you? Oh, there's you.
You have an ammo and stuff?
Yeah. God, dude. Shit. Are you still there, Zach?
Yeah, I'm trying to get you.
Thank you, sir.
Get up, buddy.
We should probably get out of here. Okay. Is this an outpost?
Yeah.
They almost killed. Do you have a sniper?
I've got this assault rifle and a scope on it. Pretty good. I'm gonna release the hounds.
Oh no. Stupid ass bear. I'm up on this roof, dude. Let's go into this compound right here. See me?
Yeah.
I'm up here.
I'm in here right now.
Oh, you're up? Killed him?
Got him. Nailed it. Now the rednecks have their own place of shit. Now they can shit wherever they want.
What classifies it as being like liberated? I don't really understand that.
Huh?
What classifies it as like being liberated or whatever?
Yep,
I want to check out. I want to check out and see what's in this.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into us. We've got to get rid of the crazy bears.
Oh, dude, what's that?
Let's watch it burn, baby.
Oh, did we just kill the dog?
Yeah, we can revive him.
Imagine if life were that way.
Our local law enforcement agencies may be even more strapped for manpower. If Congress approves the current budget.
Yeah, let's see what I got. I kind of like having a high-powered gun like that. It's kind of nice.
What gun do you have?
I don't know. Shotguns are nice. I got a shotgun with a marshy scope on it. You hear me?
What's that?
I need $920. Maybe I can sell some loot.
John's gonna mark.
Let me try to sell loot.
Some anti-American third world shit. The hell do Eaton's Gate think they are?
How do I remove a fighter and hire a new one?
You gotta go to the start menu, to your roster. Not the start menu, the... I'm talking about the button in the middle. Touchpad, push that, okay. And then go to your roster. And then go to whoever you want to remove.
The dog? Does it have, a little timer on it?
Well, yeah, because he died, probably. I think. And then if you just... There's, a little time before you get...
How'd you get that perk? How'd you get that perk of being able to lock?
Oh, I just got ran over. Fuck. You come revive me, maybe?
Yeah.
I'm in heaven, y'all.
You could be a whole lot more animals running free around here.
Let's see. Where you at?
Blue flashing thing.
I don't see it.
Right. Do you not see me?
I don't. It doesn't have it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Where are you at? I'll revive you.
Yeah, it's about too late now.
Give me a good location.
I'm right in front of the outpost that we just did. I'm going in. Main entrance.
What if I... Yeah, I think yep.
You. I'm dead. Respawn. Shotgun is bad, dude.
It really is, actually.
You fuckers better run!
Ah, there we are! Were you hiding? Your body will burn with the old world! You're going down now! Morning, sunshine! Heavenly
Father! Oh shit, I don't want that. Oh, my shag gun.
Shag gun? The shag gun, baby.
Oh, my shag gun. Alright. You taking this?
Yes.
Are you guys at a peach farm? Caleb's watching us right now.
Hey, what's up, Caleb? How you doing, Sam? Man? You're watching Gary spawn, man.
You watching the only broadcast. Oh my fucking god. It's actually a damn bovine killer. That's a damn bovine killer. Get real close to this guy, the fucking...
Oh. We saved a civilian, hang on.
Really? Who was it? Who was it? JonBenet? JonBenet Ramsey? Trying to get to.
I don't really know. Let's look at the map. Let's see. Do we have any missions right now? Let's see. Oh. Here, we'll do this. This is pretty fun. Go to your journal in the touchpad.
Uh-huh.
Go to your missions. And the one that says Falls End.
Challenges, you mean?
No, it says journal.
What, inventory?
Come on.
Okay. So the middle button.
Shit, hang on. I know what we can do. Yeah, go to the middle button, and then R1 and L1, you switch between the different sections.
Okay.
Instead of the one that says journal.
I got it.
Alright. And you actually have one of those prepper stash things I was telling you about. So, are you in journal right now?
Yeah.
Alright, now go to the, like, this is really hard to explain.
I actually see.
You said it says salvage rights? Yeah, baby.
You see it?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Let's go.
Is it marked?
Okay. Yeah, there'll be BUQ's amount of ammo and cash, baby. Cash.
What, sweet cash?
Sweet money cash.
I wish I had that cash in real life. I've been just a damn game.
Man.
You know what I mean, Caleb?
Oh, dude, you blew up the hell. That's my boy. I wish you could high five in this game.
That's my boy, he's a snap killer.
Alright, let's take this truck. Let's do this.
Okay, where's he at?
Steal all I have.
Did I kill him?
Shoot at that. No, he's still alive.
I think I got him. Alright. Oh shit, dude.
Oh my god!
Bring it in.
Where's that truck? Maybe we need to get this.
It's right there.
Look at the inside of this. They opened it up.
Is there a shit ton of stuff?
There's a freaking light machine gun in here. Yeah, but if
you want. Is that a good one?
You want to, I would keep your bow.
I don't have a bow, I have a shotgun. God,
what's your other gun? What's your secondary weapon?
Oh, I can use it as my secondary?
Yeah, you push triangle.
It won't let me, actually. What car you want to take? What the fuck?
What just happened? Where'd the band go?
I have no idea. It went all the way up here. It like flew.
What?
Crazy ass.
Game glitch. Wow, the developers really need to work on that one. They need to do some patches or something.
Hold up. I'm not in. Bloody stuff. My damn cat is up in my face. Wait, hold on. Dude, don't leave me. I'm not this. Get out of here, dude.
Oh, it's a flamethrower. He has a flamethrower. Holy shit.
Let's go.
Save some oxygen lives at least. They can just burn in that fucking flamethrower. They can just burn in hell for all you. I'm stuck in a tree, dude.
You can push it out, I think. Let me try to push you out.
I wish you could see this, dude, what you were doing. Hey, let me push it, hang on. Let me push it, hang on.
Let's check the damn mail. Well, looks like we're going barefoot.
We have 829 meters to go.
That's like...
Wait. A couple meters.
I'm gonna frog you. Get back here. I'm gonna frog you. Let me frog you.
Stop. Stop him, dude.
I'm trying to get cut. Come up here. I'm trying to get cut.
I've been trying to cut up. Always carry in these two ways to make fire on their person at all times. Mike and Zach are always cut. Someone I can depend on.
Hello, deputy.
Hello, deputy.
Hey there, deputy. We got a truck right here, man.
Hello, deputy. How you doing, Zay? Hi. Hey, wrestlers. Are you a wrestler?
Are you a wrestler? Oh, what's the fuck you doing? I'm a wrestler.
Oh, what?
Oh,
what? I think we can still. I ended up in the back of the. I like it in the back. It's a little cozy. What is it, a campsite?
Let's check it out. Let's do some ghost stories. Some ghost stories, Zach.
Dude, screw the ghost stories. I'm about to loot.
I'm looting.
Screw ghost stories. I'm looting. I'm going to the outhouse right here. There's actually sometimes there's poop in these. Have you noticed that?
Let me take a look, man.
There's no poop in this one, but like I've seen poop in some of them.
Turds.
Turd sandwich.
Yep, turds. All right, let's roll, boys.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh, dude.
God.
Get in the water.
Get him in the water.
Can you revive me?
He died. Yeah, I can revive you. I got you. Well, there's fire all around you.
Well, I ain't giving up yet.
Maybe the fire will die out.
Well, come get me. Come get me. I'm still alive.
Oh, fuck.
I'm clinging alive, dude. Come get me.
Man, I'm gonna get burned alive.
Dude, the fire's done. Go around the. There you go. Help me out, brother.
Oh, there's like blood all over your body.
Help me out now.
Let me screenshot this.
Help me out now. I'm dying here.
Teabag. Teabag.
Help me out now. I'm dying over here, brother.
Don't worry, pal.
Thanks, Ken.
I got you.
Thanks, Ken.
Nearby, you hear that? Right there. Kill it.
I'll be taking that. You do all the work and I get the benefits. Where are we going, Ken?
Stash, man.
The pepper stash.
There's a
little
stash.
There's a little boat out there too. A nice little Mondo boat.
It's kind of nice, man. We're out here in the woods together, hanging out.
Hanging out, taking shits. Oh, dude, there's a plane.
We're almost there. We'll save the plane. Ooh, I just dived in. That was cool. I like this game's awesome.
There are so many new features, so many. I've always kind of liked Far Cry games, but I think this one may be the best I've played.
I mean, from my experience, this is by far just the gameplay. They've really stepped it up a notch on the gameplay. And the graphics, of course, too.
Didn't they come out with one of these last year?
That was like a couple years ago. Alright. What does that note say?
I don't know.
Find the key to open the lockbox.
What is this rope right here?
Dude, what if it's under the water?
It is.
I bet it is. Oh, that's awesome. See what I'm saying? This is how all the prepper stashes are.
It's like geocaching.
You have to figure out how to get into it. Oh, there's a guy out on a boat out here. Did you find the key?
I don't know if I found the key. I think I may have just found the stash. Are you on a boat?
Find key to open the door first.
Is that you on the boat, Zach?
Yeah. Wonder where the key is.
Where? I think I already got the items out of it. I dove down.
Really?
Is it just a... You dive down there.
Holy shit, is that awesome.
Yeah, go ahead and just die.
You're killing me. No, I found the key right here, dude. Oh, that's so cool.
How do you,
There's like a wrecked airplane down here. There's a pilot.
Really?
Like a dead body. Yeah, and I just found the key, dude.
Let me see down there.
Get some air. Are you ready? Follow me.
How do I... Alright. Oh, dude, that's fucking awesome.
Look at the... His body. It was right over here. There's his body. See it right there by the plane. Right there.
Let me get some air.
Yeah. Drown. Oh, go! Go! Isn't that incredible? That's like the best part about this game, I think.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Where are you at? What do we have to do now?
To that yellow marker, just gotta go there. So that the key we got opens the stash.
Oh, let me grab up there real quick. Starboard! Oh shit!
Man the starboard! The stash isn't very big, except there's just in that lockbox right there. Might be some cool.
Dude, that's a lot of cash, brother.
Look at all that dough! And those magazines right there, take those. Those give you perks, I'm pretty sure.
Do you have a separate one?
What?
Like, do we have to split it?
No, go ahead and take it, because I think this is just working on your game. See what I'm saying?
Where to now, homie?
Get all this cash?
Yeah, dude. Is it still in there for you?
Yeah, I got it.
I think you get your own and I get my own.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because you're okay. Like... I already have like
that. Was yours empty? Did you empty yours out?
Yeah, mine is completely empty.
Oh, that's cool. I'm glad they did that.
You want to go just anywhere now?
Yeah, sure. Let me jump out in the water here.
Dude, let me do it really fast. Look how hilarious this is.
You want me to drive?
Yeah. Yeah, dude, I'm just going out here right now.
Oh, there's... You got a jet ski shooting at us.
Where are you at? Fuck.
We're just gonna leave you out here in the fucking...
Oh, shit. You leave me high and dry, brother. just go really far, like to a new territory. There's some hostages over there. Oh no, this is where we went before.
Oh wow, that's weird we ended up back here. Let's see what else we got, what other stuff we got.
Let me, let me sell some stuff real quick. Sell some loot.
Oh, is there a shop over here? Oh yeah.
Yeah. What should I get?
My weapon, I like the pistol I got. I got the 44 Magnum. And then I got the assault rifle. And then I got just the bow and arrow.
I'm just going to keep on upgrading my shotgun.
What, did you just have like the brown one, the brown gun?
Yeah.
Brown shotgun.
Nice little magazine on that day, wouldn't be bad.
The music in this game kind of reminds me of the Yellow Deli music.
killing people.
Mr. Zach?
Mr. Zach, can you go over there and poop? Mr. Mac.
Alright, let's roll. Let's get going, brother.
Where are you at? Let's go on the water here. You look like CJ Cross.
You look like...
Am I wearing shorts?
Yes. Basketball shorts.
Here, I'll drive. Let's go get in this boat. Which boat? You can push this one out, actually. Do you know that?
Push it. Push it in there. What are you doing?
All right, brother. If I'm driving, I'm not lying. Stealth Brother. That's a Stealth Brother if I've ever seen one.
Yeah,
I can give you some. Girl can. Where you at?
That was inertia. Ladies and gentlemen, that was inertia.
Which way, right or left? Let's look at the map. Alright. How do you look at the damn map again?
touchpad.
That's what I pushed.
You have all those different options. I'm pushing the right.
Oh yeah, I see. All right. Well. We could go save the bear. You want to go save the bear?
Okay.
Or you want
to? Let's do it.
Alright, we're gonna save a bear. Now we're gonna encounter a lot of bad guys going through here. Y'all keep your head up. We may even have to stop and go fishing. Fit the boat through here. Yeah, we can. What is that red thing right there? See that? You know what that is?
Oh, it's like a tower.
Let's go check it out real quick.
Okay.
Oh, it's an outpost. Hold on. We're pretty close to the hamburger place. Let's go,
Oh, dude, there's some tough guys.
Let's get them, dude. Actually, let's stealth kill them.
Make sure there's no other
enemies. Yeah, there are. Kill
someone?
Oh shit, dude. Here.
Yeah, I got you.
Thanks, CJ.
Hang on a second, man.
There's a damn bow and arrow up here, but I'll keep this gun, I think. We're right near that that bear outpost if you want to do it. We're going to have to cross this river real quick. Like way over there. How did she get over there so fast? Hey, buddy.
I'm sad.
Yeah, dude, we're really close. We should probably go get up in the woods or something. What's up here? It's just like a walkway right here. Here, I can give you some. You want some? You want some ammo? Let's go through these woods right here. The seal woods. Sealwood Forest. Where's his body at?
I threw him in the fucking woods.
Here. I'll help you out. Watch, ready? Where you at?
Where?
Oh, a bear, dude. Watch this, ready?
Bye.
See ya. See your ass down the street. We gotta go up here, though. I'm pretty sure. Okay, there it is over there. How you want to take this, dude?
I'm always down for some stealth.
Well, actually, this isn't even it. The Fang Center. These are just fucking other probably reinforcements. Let's just kill these fucking bitches.
Alright. Looks like there's a... I'm gonna use my binocs real quick. There's a hostage over there.
Is there? Let's get him.
They might give us some information. Might give us another prepper stash, maybe. Sneak up on him. I'll get the wolf if you get the mass.
Where are you at, Ashley?
I'll kill the wolf, man. We need fresh blood. Maybe these unbelievers. You got the man in your sights.
Almost.
This is the end. We're worm food.
We saved her.
Yeah, I got that extended scope on mine, dude. Uh-oh, there's people coming.
Shit, really?
Shit, I don't like
that. Thanks for setting free,
deputy. Oh my god, he's... Oh my god. Shit.
shit, dude. You still out there? Oh, there you go.
Not sure you belong. I didn't believe it at first, but then I saw it with my own eyes. Those sick Peggies are using the hostages for target practice.
Take us ours.
Let's roll.
Let's roll. Oh, that's because we're at this.
This is
us.
Wade over at the Fang Center.
You talk to this hostage?
You ain't no what.
Yeah.
I didn't believe it at first, but then I saw it with my own eyes. Those sick Peggies are using the hostages for target practice. We have to go and put a stop to it. What are you fucking doing, mister?
Let's see here. I'm trying to take her with us. Hey, wait up for me.
That bitch. That little bitch.
Where did
take the SARS?
Let's see your guitar. Let me see your guitar.
Let me see your guitar.
Shit, dude.
Kill station.
You gotta come see this. There's an Xbox 360 in here.
They got Call of Duty in here, man.
They got Call of Duty in here. Watch this. Alright, let's go to this Fang Center here. Let's get this Dollar General. That's it right there, the Fang Center. Theodore Fang. I got my dog with me. Meat. You are meat.
This is just creepy. I've got a real bad feeling about this one.
I mean, we just infiltrate it. I'm crippling truth. A dog gonna give us a fucking way.
No, he don't want out people. I might go disarm this,
What is that?
Do you hear that?
Yes. Shit, dude. Where are you at?
Grab one up here, baby.
I don't know where. Did you just swing down into it?
I'm behind you, look. No, what's that?
How'd you do that? I can't do that. Get up to where you're at.
They'll jump down, right? Oh, that ripped it off. I died. Did you die?
No. How long before you respawn?
6 seconds.
I gotta hold on. I have to hold on. To keep our love too. You wanna scroll down there or what? Still there?
Yeah, I'm just trying to avoid dying again, which I just died again.
Did you really? Are you back?
Yeah, like, what? I don't know what happened.
Audio,
dead? I can't really hear you. I can't
hear
you very well.
Let me. I've got to pet him real quick. Okay.
Yeah, it's just really crackly.
Sorry, maybe because I moved around a lot. Kind of squirming a little bit, sorry. Dude, I'm going down there.
Hang on, let me fuck with my...
Are you alive?
Yeah. I keep dying. I'm out of fucking camera.
Precious.
You remember, never give up, never give in. There's a little hiding spot down where I'm at.
God damn it.
Seconds. I literally found like a little hideout area.
You stay in there and you watch your ass. I spawned right with you. Good.
Just letting you know there's a shipment of judges heading your way.
There's a guy right there. We did it.
We did it. We liberated these pricks.
Now we gotta let the bear. Let the bear out. Or no, he's dead. That wasn't that bad. Let's get one more outpost.
One more outpost.
That little spot did help, though.
Let me get some good.
I got some black dynamite.
That's one of the kennel dogs.
Can you pick that lock where that bear at?
That bear.
What the fuck did you get up there? Watch for freaking bear turds, dude.
Where the hell are you at?
I'm in this cage.
Oh, here's the locker here. One more, dude.
Did you already head on out? Where you at? Where you at? Eyes on
the coast! I'm over here.
Hello, sir.
You gonna get in this cop car? Don't get the thing, Senator. Joseph Fowler. Randy. The name's Randy.
You already make it.
The what?
You make a marker?
No. I can't right now. Just keep on driving.
Alright. I'm trusting you.
Now I'm trusting you to.
Name's Jet. Jet Black.
Yeah, I made a marker right there. I mean, we can do.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc.
There's one right by us, really. There's actually a couple. Yeah, there's people following us there. Oh shit, I just got out. Go get some bird food.
Is the dog in the car with us?
I don't know. He'll come back sooner or later. Thomas Fang Center. I like dirt.
I like dirt like bison.
Kill it. I literally did kill it. So.
Alright.
Oh my fucking god.
What happened?
I shot that innocent man in his head. Let that dog get in with us. I'm in the back seat. No, it's actually off to the right, but this is a good spot that we can get out at.
I've got a freaking rocket launcher.
Where the fuck did you get that from?
I don't have my soldier. Whoops. Sit over here on the right.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anybody here.
Whatever we got free will. Bunch of myrrh in there. Bunch of myrrh. Not gold, but myrrh. There's not gold in there, but
not gold. Myrrh.
There ain't gold in there, there's myrrh.
That's not gold now. That's myrrh.
There's a little bit of frankincense, and there's myrrh.
That's it.
There's a bad guy over here. There's a bad man. I see a bad guy.
There's a bad man.
I think I see the big boss man. I want to jump off something really high into the water. Oh yeah, there's people. There's guys up here. Fuck, there's a shit ton of them, dude. Looks like we're stuck up shit creek without a paddle.
I'm about to blow the ass to submarines, though.
I'm about to show rocket them who runs. Oh, you got a rocket, dude.
I'm gonna literally fucking use the rocket launch. Let me get a better position, then.
You better hurry, because my trigger finger's ready. Let me know when you're gonna shoot him. You fucking missed him.
I didn't miss.
Oh yeah, you got that motherfucker. Uh-oh, there's more coming. Dude, I just got like 1,000 bones off that guy, I swear. I swear I just got like... Oh my god. Dude, we're setting this post on fire. Super cool, this crapper tank up here.
Pee-pee bears.
There ain't nothing up here.
There's a fishing rod.
Hey, get away from my fishing rod.
I'm going fishing.
There's more of them coming. I literally... Fuck, dude.
Where are they?
I got a bird's eye view, dude.
Are they in the woods over there?
Yeah.
I don't see.
Oh, there's a cougar over there. I just heard a couple of geese, you better watch out.
Found that sinner again! Get this dog away!
Thanks, Ruff. That's his name, that's what I named him. I named him Ruff.
Thanks a lot, Ruff.
Thanks a lot, Stuart.
Come on,
Oh, there you are, John Doe. Oh, did you just hit my dog? That's my dog, dude. You see where that other thing's at? Yup. Well, no, it's right over here.
Hey, Migos! Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yeah, me
Fort
and
Berman? Oh, no, that's... That's the fang, sir.
Name's Jet. Jet.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's get an airplane, dude.
Let's end it on a high note.
Where should we go?
I don't know where yet.
What about this big statue thing of that guy?
Is that it?
I don't know if that's like something that we can destroy or what. Can you see the waypoints that I set?
So being a gamer's all about.
Look at that little dog running after us. Oh my god, Jesus. I realize that people like gamers that are like really like, oh, no! And they watch them. They're like, oh, no! What's in here? I'm so scared. Oh no. I'm so nervous about a fictional thing. That world. Hostage.
That was a different place.
Alright. See you later, douchebag. What are they gonna do about it? Nothing? Lock it? The only two things they can do about it. Nothing? They lock it. Pretty bold, dude. Oh, you're my man, man, look. shit, dude.
God.
You don't have to come back yet. We just keep on going. You ain't dead, have you?
Aw, oh, we died.
Oh, we died together?
We died together. As one.
Oh, dude, that's beautiful. Heaven's beautiful. I'm still live broadcasting this.
Jesus Christ. Hey, if you're still out there, guys, we really appreciate it.
This means
be
a
sure
lot.
To like and subscribe.
It's the most genuine thing I've ever heard you say.
What? Like and subscribe?
Just make sure you like and you subscribe.
Make sure you guys are liking this and you're subscribing to this, okay? Thank you. Right, here's how you play online multiplayer.
Oh, really?
The arcade machine, yeah.
That's where you can see Ron Killian's new video. Is that where you can see what's happening while Ron Killian's?
If I can access my cars.
Oh, this is a garage, dude. Damn, a car is expensive.
I can access my cars, dude.
You can?
Yes. Oh, we're definitely going to be using this bad boy.
It be like.
It is, boys.
Hold a sec. Let me see if somebody's in the loop. Let me get my gun upgrade real quick. Oh, I ain't got nothing. That boy ain't got nothing.
It be like. This song's hilarious.
What?
Can you hear me alright?
I think so.
Get in, boys, we're trucking. Get your ass in here. This is why I like this truck, ready? It's got fucking machine guns on it.
What? How do you get... Can I operate the machine gun?
I don't know. I just push L1. Am I just the driver?
That's badass, dude. That ain't just bad. That's badass.
Shit, we're still on the right way.
Well, let me check. Yeah, we're going the right way. I feel like ain't nobody can stop us. I wish you could get that song to play.
If you like.
The way he dances. What's happening? See it? Dude.
Oh, what happened?
What?
I just died. 7 seconds till this.
Shit, dude. I'm probably gonna die.
Not today.
Are you back?
Yeah.
It'd be like.
Oh, I died again. Jesus.
Shit, dude, I think I'm about to die. How long before you respawn?
Did you die?
No.
You had 20 seconds.
Oh, for real. We be like, what's happening?
Dynamite, go now!
Are you back? She was a VIP too.
Loot. I looted her ass.
I won't stop till I get you.
Shit, dude, let's get back in the car. There's a lot of them up here because of the shrine.
Yeah. It's probably like a really important part of the game up here.
Yeah, probably. We might as well just get to it, right? What is it, Joseph Seed? John Seed. Somebody just came on and started watching us. And now they're off. Care who's watching, we're just having fun.
That's all we do, man. We just out here four-wheeling. Scrub tires.
Let's go frog racing.
We're out here scrubbing tires.
WD-40. Putting tires on it. Closer, but
if you got a problem with the parking job, you can get back in and park yourself.
I will. I'm just not sure what's up here. Characters. Yeah, dude, there's a fucking shit ton. Holy. How do we blow this fucking thing up?
I'm sure there's a way. Obviously.
You still have your,
Wow, this view is really cool, dude.
You still have your launcher?
No, I don't. Check out this view, look at this. If you had your grappling hook,
dude, that's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Wow, look at that virtual world out there.
There's more coming.
Should I drop on it?
Yeah, look at that, spit it.
Oh, look at that.
Did blow up.
I got a report some crazy motherfucker's hitting that statue of Joseph. I don't know who you are, but you and I are BFFs right now. Watch your back. We got word more Peggy.
Oh, look at that.
We're getting out of here.
Did you get it?
Yeah, dude, look at that. You guys seeing that? That statue.
Hit it again. Blow that motherfucker up.
Pull back now!
Keep going.
Oh my god, there's so many guys. Oh, dude, you're gonna have to cover me.
Protect the statue! Protect our father!
Where you at? Are you respawning?
Should I?
Yeah, I'd do it.
Alright.
Let me know how long.
Come on.
I wonder where you left the rocket launcher.
20 seconds.
Fuck, there's so goddamn many of them. He's got a red dot on us.
Alright, dude, cover me.
I don't know where you're at. Hold up. Where is the last fucking part?
Yeah, I died again. Try respawning. Think you can stay alive? I guess we'll see, man.
I got a rocket launcher.
15 seconds.
Hello.
2, 1.
You're good?
Baby. Good.
I'm back, baby.
I'm back, baby.
Fuck you. Dude, I don't know where the fuck. About to die.
I see it, it's on the other side.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Just gonna survive.
I've gotta fall back!
There's still more, oh my god.
Shit, I don't have any more rocket on. Damn it.
Goddamn, we can see your work all the way at the prison.
Into the statue.
Divided on waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
Holy fuck, dude. There's so many of them in here. Are you stay alive? Stay alive, I'm gonna respawn.
Oh my god.
Just run away, run to the woods. I got... Oh, you died too?
No, I'm still alive.
Oh, you are? Okay. Yes. Yeah. 10 seconds, don't, basically.
Don't spawn yet, because I don't know. Because you don't have the grappling ability yet, I don't think.
You know
what I'm saying?
I don't have any other choice but to spawn.
Yeah, let me
call oh, yeah, I do. It'd be like. Alright. Back in action. Ready to take.
Die. I'm going in, dude.
Respawn. Hurry.
I'm hurrying. I'm a coming.
Well, what would you do if you were knocked down and you couldn't get back up? Man, I'd take out as many of those fucking son of a bitches as I could. How long you got now?
2 seconds.
Vicky, bitch, I never thought I'd see this.
Alright, let's both go through. God, there's so many people.
Come out here, let's clear it out.
They'll pop you fast if you're not careful.
You already... Shit.
I'm right behind you, dude.
I don't want...
So hard.
That's what we need right now. You need that. What's happening? What's happening?
Check your ammo while you can. You got another wave coming in.
Oh, great. Let's just go in. Ready?
Yeah.
Ladder and up here
go hurry
is.
Dude, I got a fucking... Where's that damn chopper at? How do you lower this thing? How do you lower this thing? Are you doing it?
Yeah, I already did it, so oh my god, another one?
Let's get up here. Fucking out how you get to this. Can you lower it? Are you still there?
Yeah, dude, I'm right here. You gotta climb up it.
Somebody wants us to invite him, Cam Pal. Pal? Where the fuck that is? Oh shit, dude, I don't know where it's at.
You gotta climb up those boxes, dude.
Oh yeah, dude.
Come on, dude, climb up the fucking boxes, dude.
I see. Make it enough like a damn scavenger hunt.
Still gotta climb. Shit. It's so windy up here.
How do you climb it? Please invite me. Dude, I can't really right now, dude. God damn it.
Who said that?
I don't know. Fuck. Did you run and jump or something? How'd you get up to that?
Just gotta jump, dude.
Oh, you got
it. I'm gonna
set that bitch on fire.
Later.
That's cool. You just burn it and then throw it off the side.
Alright, let's jump off now.
Kill each other. We can zip line down.
His words. Really? Do you see a zip line?
Don't you understand?
Not up here.
Yeah, right here. Right here, yeah.
Hold up. Can you get higher? Oh shit, you can get higher on this thing.
Beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks and feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled statue. Hell of a job, whoever you are. Listen, there's a bunch of us holed up at the county jail and ready to kick some Peggy ass. We could really use someone like you. Come on by if you get the chance.
You'd be like... Tippy-like.
I'm gonna push you.
But, oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching.
I'm gonna jump off, dude.
You're gonna jump off? Here, go ahead and jump off. I'll watch it.
Look, see the mountains over there? I'm pointing to it. See it? I'm aiming at him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump off that way.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, go.
Doesn't devour. It's a world that gives.
Oh my god.
I died.
Try to respawn, and I think you can come up back here.
I'm not searching anymore.
Yeah, 20 seconds.
I'm here to get word.
Parker died.
I died. Sorry.
That's crazy, dude.
Sorry about that one. I didn't mean to do that.
You've been blessed.
Alright, I'm gonna redo. Redo.
Redo what?
I'm gonna jump off the fucking top of this. I've got a wingsuit, baby.
Jump to the right.
Jump to the right. Okay, I'm gonna jump. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh shit, that didn't work very well. I fucking died again. Redo. Are there guys chasing after you?
Nah, I don't think so. If there are, they're gonna die.
They're gonna fucking die. Ten seconds. And we'll spawn.
Oh, there you go.
Alright. I'm gonna jump off right here, okay?
Alright.
Ready?
Just carefully.
Wingsuit.
Dude, I wish I had a regular wingsuit. I just got a stupid zipline.
Died again. That was pretty awesome.
A zipline, bro.
Well, I think I should probably get off here, my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, I think Zach is going to be signing out. How long have we played? What's the gameplay? How long have you been broadcasting live on YouTube on the Gary Swan Network?
2 hours and 9 minutes.
We went 2 hours and 9 minutes, guys. Straight gameplay. We want to thank you all for staying tucked in, having a good time with us.
Hey, hold up. I want to go one thing. I want to...
Okay.
Let's try off the side of the cliff.
Let's try off the side. Say goodbye.
Let's leave the viewers happy.
Get a happy ending. Fly off the side of the cliff. You ready, ladies and gentlemen? Here we go.
Uh-oh, wild turkey rat. Oh my god.
Well, did you survive?
No.
There you have it, folks. 2 hours of Far Cry 5. It was one hell of a Friday night, I'll tell you that.
I'll tell you that much. We accomplished a lot.
We did a lot, man. It was fun. And I'm gonna be honest with you. I would do it again.
I would do the whole thing. I would do it again too.
I would do it again. Let's jump off one more time. Ready?
Let's jump off together. Where are you at? Let's go up higher.
We're going to do one more thing for you guys. The one last grand finale. We'll jump off together.
Lovers.
Mates.
Countrymen. I'm going off. I don't.
Which way are you going, man?
I'm
going
to ease my way off like a true psychopath. Ooh, see that?
never trusted you, you son of a bitch.
Trick or treat, motherfucker.
Trick or treat, motherfucker. Goodbye.
I think it hurts me. Wait, hold on, don't do anything.
Where's he going? Kinda just disappeared over there.
Alright.
Okay. Three. Let's jump, ready? Let's just die, and then we'll end the broadcast, okay? Okay.
Are we jumping
there,
or are we
we'll
jumping?
I'm gonna jump right now.
There's Zach, he's gone, he's dying. Well. As Bugs Bunny said, ladies and gentlemen, yippee-dip, that's all, folks. We did it. Whoever